Welcome back to the channel and to another Fortnite tips and tricks video. And in this video, I was playing duos with a friend, helping him complete some quests, and I accidentally discovered a completely broken loadout to use in zero builds. This video is going to be in a different format than my normal videos, but I do hope that you enjoy it. Do comment down below and let me know if you like videos done in this style. And thanks for tuning in. So without further ado, let's get right into the video. How am I gonna
do this? So go pickaxe the gas tank. And then I can res you and we won't heal you all the way. And then Peely's over there on the hill and he sells a patch up. Lip? No. Nope. I'm coming. Ow!
What the hell? That hurt you, but it didn't hurt you, but it hurt me. I ran away after.
So yeah, just don't heal the full. Make sure you leave some green health behind. Okay, come this way. Here, let's hit these though. Okay. Do you have a gun? Yeah, you're good.
Two.
Okay, go to my mark. Just don't hit Peely and piss him off, whatever you do. Wait, did it destroy the tree? It looked like it did for a second. Yo, how much do those cost? Cool, how many of those sell you? What? 60 gold for two? That's not bad. 120, 180. Yeah, 180.
I still have six more.
I got two more. I guess I'll take a frenzy auto shotgun for now.
Here, take the rest then. Take the rest. Here, I'll drop them. Oh wait, and I'm holding 6 and 6.
What, a sniper? Wanna go buy snipers?
You're that way, okay.
Yeah, follow me. Let's go buy snipers. But let's check this house first. Oh hey, I found more of them. It's kind of dumb that he sells them right here when, you can just get tons of them for free at fencing. I don't like the scope on it. Look at that, eh? You buy all that shit and look at... Oh, wow. Look at that gun.
Oh, it's a frenzy.
I think the bomb. That's still quite a fight, though.
And I got the worst Warforged ever.
Oh my god, I'm getting the worst snipers ever. Two purple snipers.
Better Warforged.
Whoa. 116.
Oh, it's about to shoot him, bro. No, I fucked up. Cause I thought there was a vending machine there and I was stuck on my shockwaves.
Huh? What do you mean?
Cause I was gonna try and use the shockwaves for gold.
yeah, those are EMPs.
I mean, fuck. EMPs. Same shit.
Okay, my loadout's kind of wild, man. I have 11 flow berries and a pump shotgun and a sniper. Hey, there's a player.
Yo,
over here.
Do you know if you talk with people, I mean, people in the water?
116.
It does a lot more damage because it electrocutes them. Did you know that?
No, I didn't.
I did it one day on accident.
Can I dock two over here? Oh, there's somebody sniping at me too.
I just killed him in an accident behind the tree. One shot. You get a one shot too.
Man, I'm fucking hitting with it. I'm cooking with this right now.
I hit him with one shot behind this tree where you're going. Keep going. Right there.
Oh.
How did I get him with one shot? I don't know. I did.
Here, I think I need another weapon, though. Oh, hi. Little bitch. Oh my god, I keep hitting fucking plants and shit now. Fuck back here.
I took out a squad.
Yeah, I got no sniper ammo now.
You need some? I have 40.
Yeah, I do, because I have literally zero and all I have is a pump shotgun and a...
Alright, come to me. Come over here. Come over here.
I'm coming.
Oh, that was a little too much.
Thank you, sir. That's good.
How much you got?
10. That's good enough for now.
No, no, no. Come here, come here.
15. That's good. Okay, I think I need another weapon other than this. There's EMPs if you want to... Oh!
You want airbending or waterbending?
I got airbending already.
There's a water right here.
Water would actually be kind of hype, to be honest. But I'm kind of sniping that bitch over here. Fuck. They got on the train. Nope, they're getting off the train.
You can't mantle anything when you're using wind. That's bullshit.
You don't need to. Where was that water bending?
I picked it up already here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll take that instead of a shotgun.
Where the hell are you?
Right here. I'll drop the shotgun for that, and then I'll have just sniper and water bending. And air bending. I think we have to go over there. Do you have airbending? You know about the double jump, right?
How do you do that?
Just press jump twice while you're in the wheel. But you can do it when you just have the airbending on when you're not in the wheel, too. 16. Knocked. Nice. Here, watch this. Come here. So look. See, I'm not on the wheel. See, I just hit double jump. So just pull out double jump. Yeah. Okay, now watch this. Come here again. Have your air bending out still. Come beside me. Watch. So now. Now go on your air bending and double jump. Yeah, bro. And then there's no sound effects. So they're not gonna know that you, if you do it that way, if you don't use the wheel, they don't know that you're there. You know what I'm saying? There's literally no... Yeah, nah, I'm just waterbending and, waterbending and sniping, that's it. That's all I'll be using this game. Oh, crouch? I think they're long gone. I think we just go to circle. Yeah, let's go to circle. I don't know why they're going into storm like that, but they can go ahead. Hey, there's buried treasure. I'll start this.
Grab the big pots? No?
No, I got 4 berries and a full flowberry. Fizz jar. So.
Oh, looks like there's a yellow circle at the mountain fist.
Okay, I gotta answer my phone here. So, I'm just gonna hide this bush. I'll be back in a second.
If you need more sniper ammo, I got more sniper ammo.
Now we have 12 right now. I'm back though.
I'm at 52 right now.
Yeah, I'll take some for sure. Actually, I kind of like actually just forcing myself to use certain things. You know what I mean? Like, normally I would never carry just a sniper and waterbending, you know what I'm saying? But it's not a bad loadout, when you think of it, it's been working.
What have you got now?
27, I'm good.
That's more. I got 10 more than you.
That's fine. I'm sure we'll get more while we keep running around about.
Yeah, there's more this way. I just couldn't pick it up all.
Yeah, that's okay. 27 more than enough, dude. There's only 13 people left. There's probably more right here.
No, no, there's more right here. I'm going back for it right now.
I would. How many bullets? How many bullets do you think we need, bro?
I'm at 52 again.
I have unlimited water bending.
Same. The only thing, I wish I had a better scope on my thing.
Well, we can see where the medallions are coming. Where are we shooting at?
I just killed him. But there's more up in front of us.
Whoa! Come on. Right here. 116?
116? Oh, if you didn't get him with the waterbending, I would have gone with the rifle.
Well, I hit him twice with the sniper, missed the third, so I just switched to the waterbending. Actually, that's a good combo, dude. Come think of it. You hit them with the sniper, they just switch to the waterbending and fry them. I think that might be the combo, dude. Don't go down, stay up, stay up.
I know. I'm just trying to get close.
Yeah, because they downed. I don't know, this.
Right here.
He's running in a two-hick. Let him fucking run. Oh. 24? Got no visual. Oh, I got visual. 116! This
he,
might
he
be
wasn't
the,
getting away.
This might be the combo, dude. You know that? I think this might be the combo to win games.
Wait, so how many is there? Four? I see them up here.
Where? Where? Oh, way up there. Oh yeah, I see them. How are you fucking hitting me with that? Wow, bitch!
I hit one of them really weak.
116 on the one on the far right.
Their bot. Ah, they don't have a bot.
Over here. Yo, let's move in a circle, actually.
I'm just pushing
zone, dude.
I'm coming. I'm definitely coming. I'll be right back. Don't worry. Well, at least they don't have their scanning bot anymore. I killed him, at least. So now they can't. Now they can't scan us.
Check the bushes.
Oh shit!
Where? Was that right? Was it in the bush?
No. Oh, shit, I fell.
One succeed on the one in the white.
Fuck, I fell down.
No.
Fuck, I gotta move.
Fuck. You're trying to shoot me. You can't see me.
Yeah, no, I have to go over here to heal though.
Oh, somebody else is up here though.
I know. I had to move, dude. I had no choice. If I didn't, I was dead.
They dropped the medallion in storm after they killed me. There's one up there.